Nathan River, congratulations again on winning yesterday's Oculus Quest Magnetic Charger by AMVR. Hello, bonjour, comment ça va? Today we're talking about the Oculus Quest Update version 14, more specifically the microphone. Does it finally work? Let's find out. Welcome back to VR Essentials, where we talk about the practical uses of VR. Today we're talking about the updates to the Oculus Quest version 14, more specifically the microphone. So how can we get it working this time? So when Oculus had released the version 14 for the Oculus desktop software version, and I had gone to their official forum, I was very surprised to see that they had said that all the updates would work if you had Oculus Quest version 13. So I did try everything. I tried to change the drivers. I tried to go into the settings to enable the privacy of the microphone to be accessible by Windows 10, and nothing worked. So I can confirm that if you have version 13 on your Oculus Quest, but version 14 on the desktop version, your microphone, internal microphone from the Oculus Quest itself will not work, and you'll definitely need a third-party microphone to go into various different apps. The good news is that Oculus have provided with an update patch on the Oculus Quest so that you can download version 14, so both the version 14 on the Oculus Quest and version 14 on the Oculus desktop version will be synced together. If you want to know how to update your Oculus Quest without any disruptions whatsoever, do click on the link in the description below, as I explained this in one of the previous videos. Now, once you've downloaded version 14 on your Oculus Quest, make sure that you go into your Windows, Settings, Privacy, Microphone, and then Allow Apps. Thank you very much to Ryan Watkins for this tip. That is very useful. Also, make sure that when you go into various different apps, that when you're choosing the microphone, you also ensure that the driver that you choose on your desktop is also the right driver that is running at the same time. Another tip is to go into your Dash settings and ensure that the microphone input is set to your headset and not your Windows by default. Now, I tested the microphone inside of VRChat, Big Screen, AltSpace, and it works in all those three. I wish I could meet up more people in home. Do leave a comment below. Let me know if it doesn't work when you're meeting people in the homes. I'd love to know if it works there, because every time I go, due to the time difference, I'm not able to actually meet people in their home. Thank you again for watching this video. I hope it was helpful to you. Remember to like and subscribe. Share some love that you and I, together we can grow the community and help as many people in VR. I really want to thank all those that commented and really helped to provide advice to various different people. It's really awesome to start seeing some conversations going on between you guys. So thank you. You're awesome. Until next time, as always, take it easy, and DJ, take it away. Woo!